GRAT stands for Grantor Retained Annuity Trust.
Okay.
And the concept here is grantor moves assets into a trust and retains, that's grantor retains, okay, the right to receive annuity payments or payments every year from the trust for, okay, a certain amount of time. Yeah, so you might be facing some of the same considerations that you would for the IGIT, where, okay, you're maybe hoping that, let's take a portfolio of securities in this, okay, example, right? You think there's going to be appreciation, and you want to do some estate tax planning. So you might structure it, let's say take a five-year grant. I put, let's say, $1 million in, just, okay, simple math, right? The right to use that money to retain those payments for 5 years is going to be something, let's say it's worth $800,000, right? Okay. So my annuity payments are coming back for 5 years. The actuarial value of those payments, mm-hmm, that income stream is $800,000.
Okay.
So what's happened is when I put $1 million into that trust, I've only made a net gift of $200,000, right?
Okay.
Being able to move $1 million of value, I get to kind of live off it while I still need to, right, for these 5 years.
And only use 2,000.
I only use 200,000 of my exemption.
Gotcha.
And anything that's left over.
And then at the end of the day, I could, you know, kids. I could have given my, you know, my kids 1.6 million, depending on how well it did.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.